Hey guys, I'm Lewis. This is OHAUS At A Glance. For our product focus today, we're going to talk about the Valor 2000 food scale. Now, this scale is one of our most popular food scales, and what I'm going to show you is really what's in the box right now. So we have our power adapter, instruction manual, the actual scale, and crinkly paper, of course, but also the stainless steel pan. Get that out of the way. All right. So let's start by going over what's underneath. We have four adjustable feet, battery cover. Inside's a lead acid battery that's pre-installed on all the Valors that you order and usually pre-charged. Here we have a little flip cover for the power adapter, our LFT logout switch. All right, now let's go over what's in front. So as you can see, we have two displays. All right, a knife-proof overlay, so you can poke at it with your knife and it won't really scratch or break much. Now let's power it on. So as you can see, we have some bright red LEDs on both sides of the scale, and as it goes through its power-on sequence, you'll see that it powers up in kilograms. For most people, that's great, that's fine. In the U.S., we like to use pounds because we're special. So to do that, to switch it into pounds, we actually have to turn it off because it only has two buttons. Okay, so then what you're gonna do next is you're gonna actually power it on holding down both buttons. And you're gonna hold it down for a while, like a pretty long time. It's gonna feel like it's almost too long. And then you're gonna see the word ramp. All right, once it gets to ramp, let go of both buttons and then use the tear button to cycle through the different menus. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna cycle until you see S unit. When you get to that point, press the on zero button and then the first unit that comes up highlighted is gonna be kilograms. So again, you want to select that, so press the on zero button. It's going to say the word on. All right, so what you want to do is you want to press tear and switch it to off, then accept that by pressing on zero. Now cycle through the different units until you get to pounds or your desired unit, whatever that is. Press on zero and then press tear to switch it to on, accept with on zero, and then just use tear to cycle through the menus, get to end, and then just go back into your weighing mode. And that's how you switch the units on this. Now, what's cool about it is it's pretty much a permanent set. So now you can power off the scale. You can let it die, like you can let the battery die. Whatever happens with it, it doesn't matter. It's always going to power on to that unit that you have already preset. All right. Now, that was pretty easy. But you know what's easier is actually on the Valor 2000 washdown. So what's cool about it is, first of all, it looks very different. It's all stainless steel. Okay. It's all stainless steel, but you still also have the dual display, the knife-proof overlay, okay, the lead-acid battery, the LFT lock switch. But instead of doing everything I just did to switch the units, you actually just hold down the units button, and the scale will cycle through the units it has. You can go right to pounds that easily. All right, so that's the Valor 2000 for our product focus. If you like this video, just click like, subscribe to our channel, and check out the link in the description below for more information on OHAUS scales.